Right, we have with us the current heartthrob of this championship, that is Tarun Reddy, of course. So Tarun, firstly, let me ask you, I'm very curious, do you have some magic pill or something like that? How come wherever you are, you just end up at the podium every single time?
I think mainly I just focus on the driving and make sure I'm driving correctly, which helps me. I think this weekend's gone pretty well for us. We topped both the practices and now qualifying, we managed to pull it. So sure. Let's see how the race one goes.
Of the championship is standing right here next to me, but of course Tarun Reddy, congratulations Tarun. How do you do this every time?
I think this race went quite well. I didn't get a very good start, but I managed to hold my position off the first corner, and then I seemed quite fast, so I just drove consistently at that pace, and then we managed to pull off quite a big margin. And then the last two laps I didn't want to do anything silly, as there were still some wet patches on the circuit, so it's nice to bring it back home in first place. And we look for race 2 tomorrow. I think we start 4th, so I'd like to win from there as well, so we'll see.
Tarun did have the pace, so he was already gone within the two laps, but I think earlier we were almost matched, so it was unfortunate. I was driving on my own, and I need to see what happens at the start, because I got jumped at the start itself, so let's see now tomorrow what happens. But I think I need to have a word with the other car, but that's racing. Some more points. Now the championship lead has opened up to 13 points, which is not what I wanted. Yeah, we have two more races tomorrow, so let's see what happens.
It was a matter of catching Lee and Vikash. Obviously, Vikash's pace was not good around this time. I don't know why, but I was able to capitalize on that pace and I was catching him. And that was an incident on C2, which kind of threw away their race and gave it to me. So, pretty good weekend. We had the pace. Hopefully, in the next race, we'll be able to stay on the podium.